And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards 101. Make sure to hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You retrieve the crystal of battle.
You've recovered it. You've done quite well for yourself, but I have my doubts you'll be able to master the Crystal of Battle. You have mastered it. Place the Crystal of Battle on the pedestal, and we'll see where you stand.
And Cat, I formed.
Thank you.
You have fought bravely. You are the one we feared would come. The one we need to set things right.
What madness is this? Who would need the power of a student? That is crazy. Perhaps the Titan army has tampered with the crystals. Do not worry this time about the Titan army's tampering, young Wiz. Go find the Crystal of Honor where it's stored. Place it on the third pedestal and begin your third lesson.
You retrieve the Crystal of Honor.
I am Valeric Brightsword. Prove to me that you are above the influence of liars and leaders. Defeat me in fair battle to pass this lesson. You show admirable promise as a student. One of our students warned us about the Elder at Crystal, but we did not listen. Sadly, we learned nothing from that mistake.
Valeric Brightsword thought his mistake was that he should have listened to a student. But how would a student know anything of use? I've never seen the souls within the crystals. Only the most elite students have ever seen it. Place it on the fourth pedestal and pass the test. I'm placing my trust in you.
I am Rurik. I was the only wizard ever to defeat a warrior in straight combat. Pass my test, and you can defend yourself against anyone.
Thank you.
Our duel proves you've learned much in your time here. My fellow wizards learned only to fear threats to their power, and so they doomed Dragonspyre.
You have fought well. Clearly, I don't know. Let me help you You will need an empty knowledge crystal from the vault in the Grand Chasm. The vault clerk will help you find one. Return to me when you have it.
According to my...
Just waiting for the other people that are on the same quest to catch up. I'm guessing they're not using a teleporting system. I'm guessing they're walking here. So that's what I'm doing here. This could take some time. If it takes more than 30 minutes, then I'll just cut that section out of me just sitting here waiting for people to show up. But yeah, that's what I'm doing right now, because it's better to go and do these dungeons with teammates than alone, because your chances of actually doing these dungeons alone are not very great.
found the crystal we need. An empty knowledge crystal won't do us much good. One of our greatest heroes died during the Great Raid. His name was Bo. We were able to give Go to the necropolis and use the empty knowledge crystal on the tomb of Lord Obsidian, where Boris Blackrock is buried. His spirit will live on within the crystal, and he will guide us.
A tendril of light moves within the crystal as it is imbued with the spirit of Lord Obsidian.
Incredible! Now we have our Crystal of the Hero. Are you ready? No student of Dragonspyre has ever undertaken this lesson. Go now and place the Crystal of the Hero upon the last pedestal.
Blackrock, the Obsidian Golem. When the Wizard summoned the Titan, when I fell, so did Dragonspyre. Defeat me, and you show yourself to be Dragonspire's greatest hero.
have fought as none other. I salute you as the hero of Dragonspyre.
Rarely have I learned a more profound lesson than my student. You have opened my eyes to my past mistakes and shown you have learned and accomplished a great deal, more than I could have ever imagined an outsider accomplishing. I hereby grant you the highest passing grade, which provides you with full membership. It is our custom that the Dean of Admissions will present a new student with an Academy Portal Stone. Go see if you can find such a stone within the Dean's Tower.
Yes, yes. What is it? Oh, of course. You must be looking for the Dean. You won't find him here, though. I'm the Dean's assistant, and I am embarrassed to admit that I have no idea where he's gone. Come to think of it, he's been gone for quite some time. Maybe the librarian knows where he is.
You're actually looking for the Dean of Admissions? Oh dear. It seems that no one has told you this sad news. Getting to see the Dean of Admissions is next to impossible, I'm afraid. You see, he was directly involved with summoning the Dragon Titan that destroyed Dragonspyre. After he had the professors kidnapped and began the summoning ritual, we stopped him and placed him in the labyrinth. That was before the attack began. Now, there's not much more harm he can do, so you're free to go see him in the labyrinth if you like. I was responsible for keeping the labyrinth key, so here you go.
Milos hands you the key to the labyrinth.
Good luck getting that portal stone.
Alrighty, this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm going to sit here and wait for people to come over here and do this dungeon. This is a dungeon, the labyrinth. It's better to play it with at least one other player or a third. It makes it a lot easier. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.